The thing, and that's what we've learned over all these years and it's been taught, you know, one thing is for each and every one of us to call our souls back in Jesus' name from every person, place, or thing where it's not supposed to be. How do we do that? Here we go, folks. We're going to pray together. Here we go. Father in heaven, in Jesus' name, Lord, I come to you and I confess in Jesus' name, Lord, that I have exchanged my soul or my soul has been taken away, Lord, by this person, by this place, or by this thing, whatever that is in your life. Okay? And so, Father, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, we loose the angels to go and start breaking any vases, pillowcases, charms, amulets, rings, whatever's holding the souls. We loose destruction on the container and we command the souls to come back to us now, our souls to come back to us now, in Jesus' name. And Father in heaven, in Jesus' name, I also pray and I command all the souls that are within me, from ex-boyfriends, from ex-husbands, from ex-wives, Lord, any souls that are in me, who cares how they got in or whatever being there, religious souls, the souls of religious people in our life, okay? The souls of those that tormented us and abused us and tortured us, Lord. Lord, any soul that is within me now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I command you to get out in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You go back to your sender. They need their soul back, so they get their soul back. But I call back and demand my soul back now in Jesus' mighty name. Every piece, every part. And Lord, we trust the Holy Spirit to put all the things where they need to be put. And washed and cleansed with the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ and sealed by the Holy Spirit for protection, Lord, in Jesus' name. You see, this is why that when we finish praying for deliverance, you know, we always pray and we pray and we say, well, Lord, just bring all the pieces of the soul back that's been set free and emptied of the enemy, right? And Lord, if there are no pieces of that, we ask the Holy Spirit to fill that area so that our soul can grow back, so that our soul can grow back to where it needs to be, right? Our mind, our will, our emotions, our heart, our intellect, our intelligence. Now get ready. So we pray now in Jesus' name. Father in heaven, in Jesus' name, we thank you. And Father, Lord, for those of us that are like the Gadarene demoniac, bound up with addiction and torment and pain, Lord, in Jesus' name, we run to you and we worship you in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name, Lord. And so, Father, now, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, we cover everything with the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. And Lord, in the Bible, there's a Bible verse that says, you know, and there's nobody that stands up and says, hey, you give back what you've stole from us. And that's Bible, folks. And so right now, all together, we stand up right now and we say, nope. In German, we say, get wieder her. And that means in English, for the English-speaking audience here, it says, you know what? You give that back. You give that back. You can't have that anymore. So, Father, we loose the angels to go and just destroy anything holding our souls. Lord, any old witchcraft, occult, voodoo, what we're in. Lord, we call our souls back from all. So we call all of our souls back in Jesus' name. Lord, we call it back from addictions. Lord, we call it back from alcohol, drugs, sex, just because we wanted love, Lord. We call our souls back from abuse now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father. Lord, we just call our souls back from whatever, Lord, in Jesus' name. And Lord, the song says, pick up the broken pieces and bring them to the Lord. Lord, we ask you, Lord, we loose angels to go and pick up the broken pieces of our soul in Jesus' name. Our minds, our broken wills, our broken emotions, our broken hearts, Lord. People don't realize, Lord, that the broken hearts are the scattered souls too. Help them, Lord, in Jesus' name. I pray that our hearts have been broken, Lord. Man, I really feel that right now. Boy, is there somebody listening right now where your heart has just been broken and destroyed? And really, for the people in there, this message is so big, right? Where your soul isn't there anymore and the addictions, or just really where the devil did it. Oh Lord, thank you for sending me to find your broken people upon the many hills. It's moments like that, Lord. I just pour all that further in Jesus' name, Lord. You have so many of your sheep upon so many broken hills, Father, in Jesus' name. Thank you for choosing me as the least of all your people, Lord, to go do that. Because there was nothing great in me, Lord. I pray for the restoration of their souls now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father. That by your Holy Spirit, Father, in Jesus' mighty name, Lord, this is so important. Bring your people back to you, Father, for the people that are out there, Lord. Lord, we call back our souls, Lord, in the areas where the souls aren't there. And Lord, if there's nothing there to call back, Father, I pray that by your Holy Spirit, Lord, that you would grow that part of their soul that so many people were not even born with, Father, in Jesus' mighty name, Lord. Lord, he restoreth my soul. Lord, we ask you to restore the people's souls now in Jesus' name. Their mind, their will, their emotions, Lord, and I pray that they would prosper and be in health as their souls prospered in Jesus' name. And now, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father, we start commanding all these spirits, all the demons that have taken up residence in our soul as a substitute. I come in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, and I've got more rocks in my bag than David had in his. And so I loose the angels to start swinging the rocks now in Jesus' name. And you get out of these people in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. All the demons that have bound up, and broken the souls or stolen the souls, you get out now in Jesus' name. And we command the souls to come back to God's people so that they can love God with all their mind, all their will, all their emotions, all their heart, and with all their soul. Get out now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, Father. Get out of them. Come on, spirit of brokenheartedness in Jesus' name. Rejection, the spirit of divorce, get out of the people now in Jesus' name. The broken spirits, the Lord Jesus Christ rebuke you in Jesus' name, and you let them go. Everything out. We just command those spirits to start leaving those people now in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Everything out now in Jesus' mighty name, Lord. Everything up and out. Come on. Everything out now in Jesus' name. Come on, go. Loose people and let them go in Jesus' mighty name. Come on, heartbroken. Let's go. All the spirits of false religion, all the religious spirits in Jesus' mighty name, the Lord Jesus Christ rebuke you. You loose them and let them go. Tell it to go, people. Where the enemy has bound you up, where the enemy has destroyed you, left you without a heart, left you without feelings, left you without emotions, yeah, and you feel like an empty shell and there's no connection to people, we rebuke those spirits and command the soul to come back. The spirit of inability to give and receive love, come out now in Jesus' name. The inability to give and receive in Jesus' name. Come on, everything up and out now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. You tell it to go. You tell it to go. Come on, all the other demons. We loose angels to go and just bind the mouths of the wicked now in Jesus' name and the demons. And we command that to come out. Let's go. All the other souls. We call out all the other souls from people that should not be there in Jesus' name. Let's go. Witches, warlocks. Come on, everything out. Come on, anybody that's bound us up, Lord. In Jesus' name. Ex-relationships. In Jesus' mighty name. Everything out now. In Jesus' name. Let's go. Everything out. You loose God's people and you let them go in Jesus' name. We keep calling the soul back in Jesus' name. We keep calling our souls back in Jesus' mighty name. He restoreth our soul. Father in heaven, in Jesus' name, we ask you to keep restoring the souls in Jesus' mighty name. The minds, the wills, the emotions, Father, in Jesus' name. Build your people up in Jesus' name. Let's go. Everything out now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Everything up and out now in Jesus' name. Let's go. Lord, we call back. Again, I keep coming back to it. Whoever it is out there, keep calling your soul back from all addictions. Come on, workaholism. Some of you are addicted to your work, your fear of disapproval. Everything out now in Jesus' name. All the addictions. Lord, Lord, we just call the soul back so people can resist in Jesus' name, Lord. Lord, we do that. Also, we keep praying for the brokenhearted. Come on, spirit of divorce, spirit of rejection. Come on, all that spirit of terminal loneliness. Terminal loneliness. I can't make connections with the people. Auf Deutsch gesagt, ich bin nicht bindungsfähig. Everything out now in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Everything out now in Jesus' name. Every person, every place, everything. Come on. Everything out. Come on. The cat house, the whorehouse. Call your soul out of that in Jesus' name. Come on. The nightclubs. Everything out. Come on. The bad churches. Call your soul back from there in Jesus' name. Everything out. You get out of us in Jesus' name, and we call back God's soul for God's people. Come on. All demonic programming in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. All demonic lies out of the mind now in Jesus' name. The Lord Jesus Christ rebuke you, and we loose a massive restoration to be upon God's people in the name of the Lord. Father in heaven, in Jesus' name, we are but flesh. I am but flesh, Lord. And so, Lord, I loose your Holy Spirit to go, and just, Lord, I loose your blessing on these people now in Jesus' name, and restore them. Open their eyes, restore their soul and their mind, Lord, so they can read God's word and you can talk to them. Father, I pray that you would restore their soul so that they can love the people around them they're supposed to love, Father, in Jesus' name, Lord. And Father, if they've sold their soul for finances, Lord, if they've sold their, you know, there are some family lines that sold souls to pay debts. We cancel that now, and we just cancel all the financial problems, inability to find a job, inability to prosper, inability just to find a job and have enough money to pay rent and, hey, have a little life. We break this now in Jesus' name, Lord. We break that ungodly soul-capturing thing of making everybody in the country poor in Jesus' name. We rebuke that in the mighty name of Jesus. And we can pray. And Father, I pray, Lord, I pray your protection around the mind, the will, the emotions, and the heart, the soul, and spirit of these people in Jesus' name. Lord, if there's any part of a wounded spirit on these people, where their spirit has been wounded, Lord, we loose your healing on all wounded spirits, Lord, in Jesus' mighty name. The Bible says, but a wounded spirit, who can bear? Lord, on all of this, Father, wherever we need healing, Lord, we loose the healing balm of Gilead upon it now in Jesus' mighty name, Lord. The healing balm of Gilead in Jesus' name, Lord. Bind up our wounds, Father. Lord, take us out of our caves and break off the chains, Lord. Bring us to that point, Lord, where we can be calm, where we can be sitting, where we can relax. Lord, where we can be fully clothed, which, you know, goes back to insanity, Lord. We rebuke all the demons of insanity and depression and everything that would want to occupy the mind and the emotions, Lord, and the heart, and we rebuke that. And Lord, let us come to you, Lord. Restore us, Father. Father, we love you. With whatever is in our soul, Lord, we love you. With all those pieces, restore us, Father, in Jesus' name. Help us to serve you, Lord. We break off all the demonic distractions. And I pray, Lord, for your blessing and protection to be upon these people, Father. Lord, I pray that the Bible verses that I shared would even speak more to them, Lord, in Jesus' name. And we just thank you and praise you, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray, Lord. Amen and amen.